Yo, what's happening, Lindsay? Girl, first of all, I'm sorry that you can't be here. I miss you, wish you could be here rocking some Orochimaru with the rest of the Naruto squad, you know what I mean? But I heard you got your costume here. Well, not here, but from Sarah. So I can't wait to eventually see that. I love you. I want your back to heal soon. Do some DDP yoga. You'll be back to normal, you know what I mean? So until next we meet, it's your boy Big Willie, as I'm saying. Lindsay, I love you. Peace.
I miss you. I hope you're feeling better, and I will see you at the next con. I might have to make a trip down to San Diego. Make sure you recover, all right? But we definitely miss you. So much love.
Hi, Lindsay. Love your face.
Sorry you can't be here.
I miss you so much. And Zelda loves you. She would say hi, but she's asleep, and I don't love anyone enough to wake her up. So don't take it personally.
Okay.
Just saying that I miss you and I love you very much. I'm so sorry you're having a hard time right now, but you know I got you. You know the love is real for the fam. And the next time I see you, you get the biggest squeeze ever, okay? Keep staying strong, alright? Keep faith in the Lord.
Hey, Lindsay, this is Vincent. And as you can tell, I'm back here early. I just wanted to let you know that we found you. Everybody missed you, especially me. Sister is doing a good job going around to everybody, letting everyone know that you are bringing message. Such that you're the situation right now, but you are praying for you.
But anyway, I just wanted to tell you that I love you, care about you, and I'm glad I got to meet you all these years back. And stay strong, Lindsay, stay strong, all right? Peace.
Partying it up with me, getting lit. I love you so much.
Hi, Lindsay. I love you, and I wish you were here, and I can't wait to see you soon and hang out with you. I hope that everything is going good and that we miss you so much. It's not the same without you.
All right, go.
Hey, Lindsay. We miss